It is with very mixed feelings I watch the city go by. I watch the buildings turn from old to new. We are heading into the suburbs of Paris. I am sad, and yet I am relieved. I am even a little happy. I am a little happy that I have a home, that I am going home. It is a wonderful place. I have been for 30 days and 30 nights. But now, it is time to go. Made it to the airport. The sun came up as the bus was circling the highways, ready to make a landing at the terminals. I got off at terminal 2E. It was only the fourth or fifth terminal that we'd stopped at. Terminal 1, Terminal 2A, Terminal 2C, and then we stopped at Terminal 2E. It's quite a bright little morning, and I'm feeling glad that I have a window seat. Yes. I bought this coffee from that machine. it was only €1.70 for a cup this size. Well, I don't have my little home anymore in Paris. All I have is a ticket home. And hundreds of euros in my pocket from the deposit I got back. Damn. What am I gonna do with all that foreign money? I'll probably take a major bath when I change it. Well, spent a bunch of it at the duty-free store here. A couple of presents. Finally found something. For the one person who actually told me what she wanted. No, that's not true. My sister said she wanted a French postcard. And she laughed. My niece said she wanted something Chanel. There's a girl who knows what Paris was made for. Oh, my gate's way down there somewhere. Plane's not gonna board for another hour. So I thought I'd talk to myself. Going home.